angel of the Lord appeared to shepherds on a hillside, saying, Fear not, for I bring you good news of great joy. For unto you is born this day a Savior, and you will find him lying in a manger, wrapped in swaddling clothes. Then suddenly a host of angels filled the earth with rejoicing, knowing that the Lord of creation is about to be born. Celebration, joy, hope, unconditional love. Jesus Christ, the Savior of all men, has been born. Praise God.
Can I get her attention? aisle so that they can get by you. They're going to go back to Debbie Brevard, who helped to make the school run so well, and with their participation in this Christmas program. So thank you so much. I'm going to ask Ray Mulliken to come up for just a moment, and he's going to make an announcement. But I do want to tell you that at the conclusion of this next little section, I'm going to ask you to take all your belongings with you because we will close the worship center. Thank you so much.
What? What you doing here, girlies?